gas versus oil. I think the reality is, and you know, it's no secret, that the environmental concerns around oil and oil shipment through marine traffic in particular is really at the heart of a lot of the concern about the movement of oil out of BC. And we have to find ways to address that. And First Nations communities, like other stakeholders, that are involved, have to be satisfied that the mitigation measures are going to work.